Google Analytics is the gold standard in tracking the activity on your website. We've updated the way in which your website connects to Google Analytics. It's easy to set up, and it's compatible with Google's newest version, Google Analytics 4. If you previously set up Google Analytics on your website properly and are tracking site activity in your Google Analytics account, there is nothing you need to do. We've automatically migrated your site to our latest integration. If you haven't set up Google Analytics on your website, or if you want to migrate from Google's Universal Analytics to Google Analytics 4, here's how you'll add or update your tracking ID or measurement ID on your smart e-tailing website. If you're using Google Universal Analytics, your tracking ID will begin with UA. And if you're using Google Analytics 4, your measurement ID will start with G. Either version works on your smart e-tailing website, and you only need one or the other, not both. If you're using Universal Analytics, you can find your UA tracking ID by logging into your Google Analytics account and clicking Admin in the lower left-hand corner of the home screen. Then, from the center column, choose Property Settings. You'll find your UA tracking ID at the top of the page. Select and copy that entire number. If you're using Google Analytics 4, you can find your measurement ID by logging into your Google Analytics account and clicking Admin in the lower left-hand corner of the home screen. From the Property column, choose Data Streams, and then click on the stream for your website. You can then copy your measurement ID from the top right of that page. The next step is the same for either analytics version. Go to your Smart E-Tailing Site Manager and click Settings, and then choose Google Analytics. Click Add ID, paste in your tracking ID or measurement ID, and click Add. Google Analytics is now connected to your website. It can take up to 48 hours for data to show up after completing these steps.
Have questions, comments, or other topics you'd like us to cover in a video like this? Let us know.